on this Veterans Day, I want to thank all of the brave men and women who have served our country and defended our freedoms. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. If you're a veteran or you know a veteran who needs help, be sure you contact my office at tillis.senate.gov. For as long as I'm in the U.S. Senate, you're going to be my top priority, and I thank you for your service.